Hello students, how are you all? I hope you all are fine. So now students, today we are going to start our new chapter, chapter 14, symmetry. So students, what is the meaning of symmetry? Symmetry means whenever we are holding something in that manner that we go two equal parts of the given things. Okay, now first of all, line symmetry. A line about which the figure may be folded so that the two parts of the figure will coincide. Let us understand using this symbol. First of all, a line about which the figure may be folded so that the two parts of the figure will coincide. So suppose it is a one figure square, right? Now folded so that. I am holding this paper square shape. Okay. Now, two parts of the figure will coincide. After folding, whenever I am open this, folded paper, we got two equal parts, right? One is here and one is here. So, which line make it two equal parts? This line. I have folded paper from here. So, this line is called symmetry line. Okay? Line of symmetry. Clear everyone? Now, next point is lines of symmetry for regular polygons. So, students, what is the meaning of polygon? First of all, polygon has a perfect shape, all sides of same measurement, and all angles with equal measurement. Now, each regular polygon has as many lines of symmetry as it has sides with equal length and angles are of equal measures. Okay, let us take an example. Look at triangle. It is an equilateral triangle. 60 degree, 60 degree, and 60 degree. Okay, now it is equilateral. Now, 5 cm, 5 cm, and 5 cm. So see, the sides are equal, angles are also equal. Now, each regular polygon has as many lines of symmetry. How is it possible? Look at here. First, one. Okay. If we do this line of symmetry, we will get two equal parts, right? If we do in this manner, then also we put two triangles. If we do this line of symmetry, also we will get two equal parts. Okay? Now next. Square. Every angle of 90 degree. Now, this angle is also of 90 degree. This angle 90 degree and this angle also 90 degree. So same equal and it is square. So obviously four sides are equal. Now how many symmetry lines is possible in this? If we do in this way, we got two equal parts, right? Then if we do this line of symmetry, we got two equal parts. This one and this one. And so in square, four lines of symmetry are there. Okay. Now, we will understand using the paper. Suppose it is a square. Right. So now I am holding this paper using this symmetry line. Now open. We got same part. Now I am changing the line of symmetry. Now I am holding in this manner. This is the second line of symmetry. I am opening it. See, we go to same part. Now, fourth row. Now take a diagonal. It is here. This is the third line of symmetry. We go to equal part. Now, next, I am holding the square in this manner. This is the fourth line of symmetry. See,